6 minutes after 6 Pacific Standard Time, the 15th day of May, 2018. It has been a long and very fruitful day. The accomplishment, the harvest of this celebration, taking the soul of my mother into heaven in the prayers of the Christian Church, has happened again. And most of the family was here. One brother has to work today, just can't get away. But the others, and some cousins, a couple of friends, and a woman from where my mom worked as a teacher. And she was about the oldest one here. And we had our standard Protestant Lutheran church service with readings about women and about women, and a gospel reading about women. And we sang the Navy hymn, my mother's request. It was also her request, if we have church services anywhere, we have them at my little Lutheran church downtown. I went there beginning in 1994 until around 2000, when I stopped for a while because I was in Tijuana. And then I came back and started going there again for a few years. But the last 5-6 years, I've been slacking very bad and haven't been there much at all. So I was very, very happy to find people who remember me and who were very gentle in their reminders that I should come back. "Well," said the choir or music director, "you're in the choir, you know. Thank you, God and human life, for friendship